Okay, today is day one of Lolly's Pups crate training. This is a Diggs revolver crate. It opens up on the side as well. The puppies had to get used to walking in there. And it opens from the top. It'll put some chew toys. Smelly chew toys. Bunch of other toys. It's a nice, soft environment because they're used to the soft bedding since they were born, and some toys to keep them occupied. I'll get the first pup in here. Lolly's a red collar male. I'm gonna put him in here with the toys. Get the puppies used to this music. Oh, yes. Alt. Click. Something. Closer so he can see better. I'm gonna move it closer, okay? First thing is always the hardest. To see them sweeping, doing chores around him, and it's okay. Just now call the man. Go in here, hop in. Gonna go inside here. Get toys. Gonna close it up. Got to go in here. Hi. Hi, puppy. Thank you. some dark room on the wall. Put you in the crate now. You got toys there, okay? Purple collar female. That's you. Let's talk about you. Right here, we got toys in here, you know? We got toys. Good job. Good girl. What a good girl you are. You did so well on your first day. I'm so proud of you. You did so well.